Okay, folks, Brian here from Northwind Garage. So basically, you've seen the previous videos that we did on the Gale Hydrocat 4400. And we put plugs, wires, and a carburetor clean out. I didn't do a complete rebuild on it, but I did a good clean out on it and cleaned out all the jets and everything. And basically, I put some new gas in it. Non-ethanol gas, and the thing run a world of difference. And so you'll see that. I'll show that part of the video. I just want to thank you folks for watching. Please like, subscribe. I think like 89% of my viewers are not subscribed, so please subscribe, folks. And I'll try to get you some better content, some more content, and I'll just keep driving on and trying to be a better YouTuber. So, with that said, I'm gonna go ahead and do a little bit of work with the Gale, and that'll be the end of this playlist. So, sorry about the wind. So let's get to it. Okay, folks, so the Gale's running a lot better. A lot better. I put some fresh no ethanol gas in it, and it seems to like that a whole lot better. If you can guess what we're building here, put it in the comments. remember burying a bunch of rocks here, so.
Yeah, we buried a lot back here.
I have a building level in the basement. We can, see where we're at. A little bit. You gotta go down about 3 inches. So, either that or that's gotta come up. I think that's about right right there, don't you?
Yeah.
Storm sneak up on us, so we're gonna quit for the day, but that'll be the end of this video. So once again, please like, subscribe, push the bell, and thanks for watching. God bless you folks.